We are live, ladies and gentlemen, here in Philadelphia. Jim Ross and Jerry the King Lawler at ringside. The cell is lowering for the Mankind-Kane matchup. Yes, they are still tag team partners, and if they're able physically, they're going to defend the tag titles this Sunday at SummerSlam against the Outlaws on pay-per-view.
How? How? I don't believe we've ever experienced a night like this, JR.
And it's a long way from being over. This cell is a dangerous device that is career shortening or ending.
Hell in a Cell match scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, he weighs in at 326 pounds, Kane.
Where is he?
There he is.
I know, are we sure? Yeah, I started to say, are we sure it's Kane? It's got to be Kane because The Undertaker is with him. And you look at those two men. That's the two reasons that Steve Austin, in all certainty, all probability, will be unable to leave SummerSlam Sunday with the WWF title. No mortal being, no one human being walking the face of this earth can get by those two. And you damn sure know, King, they'll be together this Sunday at SummerSlam. But right now, things at hand right now is the fact that Mankind, single-handedly by himself, has got to come out here and face Kane with The Undertaker right here at ringside. But if I'm not mistaken, Jared, didn't Mankind say he didn't intend to step into the cell, that he was going to go on top?
He was raving and babbling on about a variety of things. And certainly, Mankind, I would think, would be more comfortable in this environment than maybe anybody in WWF history.
And his opponent weighs in at 287.
Well, earlier tonight, it was certainly revealed that Kane and The Undertaker were together as brothers. And that breakup was,
look at this,
vile. Not only on Paul Bearer's part, oh my! And kind of snailed a couple of referees.
I told you, JR!
I don't think Mankind even knows what he's doing. He was a spike pile. Oh, there's Tim White.
He got dropped on his head twice. Oh.
Mankind got driven down in the spike pile driver.
Yeah, oh man! He just ran that steel door right in the head of Mankind.
This is gonna get awfully ugly, awfully quick.
Oh!
Remember, Stone Cold Steve Austin is the man that has said he will get his hands on Kane or The Undertaker right here tonight.
Well, I remember what happened the last time Mankind was involved. And look out! What is he gonna do?
Right here by us.
Oh, look out!
Hell, he's throwing chairs and everything.
You're not supposed to be out here. You're supposed to be inside there. Look out!
God Almighty! He's lost his damn mind, King. Are you all right? King just took a chair shot. And here comes The Undertaker now. Oh, hell, I'm getting out of here. Undertaker going out to get... And cut off God Almighty down! It's happened again! Mankind's body just splat on the concrete!
I knew this was gonna happen!
It's carnage out here!
Let's get out of here, JR!
Man, I wish we could. We are... This match has... Has the match even started, or does anybody...
I don't know!
Is anybody keeping score?
All the referees got knocked down earlier by Mankind. Look out!
Mankind trying to go up to the top of the cage, and here's The Undertaker pulling down again. Certainly reminiscent of the King of the Ring. Man, evil is all around us here. There is evil and bad intentions all around us.
This is supposed to be inside the cell. Get him inside the cell, somebody!
That
That's the idea. Mankind, he's got to be out on his feet. He should be in the hospital now after that spike tombstone anyway.
All I can think about, JR, is that McMahon has got to have a smile on his face that'll probably have to be surgically removed. He set this whole thing up.
But why? Why does Mr. McMahon want Kane and Mankind to destroy each other?
Just because he can do it.
They're the tag team champions. They're going to wrestle together, if there's anything left of them, against the Outlaws this Sunday at SummerSlam.
There are puppets and there are people who pull the strings. And Vince McMahon gets off on pulling people's strings.
Oh, oh my gosh.
Oh!
What a sadistically vile environment for Mankind and Kane.
And look, you know what, JR? Just look at this. It just shows you that Kane and The Undertaker together are an unbeatable force. Stone Cold Steve Austin, you're getting a glimpse into your future. And it doesn't look bright.
And now Kane and Mankind have been literally padlocked inside this cell.
Oh, my gosh. But one thing in Mankind's favor, oh, my gosh.
Oh, my goodness. Right in the spine, right in the back of the head with those steel steps. It's a big red machine. Oh, he is demonic. He turned his back on his own father early tonight.
Look at Mankind still pull himself to his feet.
Well,
as I said, the only thing in his favor is the fact that, oh my God! Oh, oh!
Gosh almighty! 325 pounds, right up with a cross body over the top rope. At 7 feet tall, that is uncanny.
Where's Mankind going now? I'd hide too. At least The Undertaker has now been locked out of the cell. Look out!
Ooh, where'd he go? He's right in front of us here. Mankind.
Oh, no!
He's got a chair, and he's got that bag of thumbtacks.
Watch it!
Oh, crap, my cranium! Oh. Who's your daddy, Kane?
Look at that chair, JR!
Delivered a shot that you could hear all out in Broad Street on Mankind, who fell face first in those thumbtacks.
How is Kane standing after getting slammed in the head by that chair? And then,
oh, the claw! Mankind with a mandible claw!
Oh!
And somehow, they're both still standing. Mankind with everything he's got, rights and lefts.
He's going to try to plant Kane! Oh, he did it! Oh! Oh!
Kane with a suplex, or the pile driver, rather, and then landing right on those tacks. And remember, they are the reigning tag team champions. Oh. Well, this is either going to make or break the Outlaws' opportunity.
Look at Kane! Look at Kane! Look at Kane!
I cannot believe Kane is up.
Oh, God, oh, no! And Kane has got 5 pounds of metal piercing his flesh on his back.
Oh, this is an unbelievable matchup live here in Philadelphia. Two tag team partners being forced in a cell, orchestrated by the owner of this company, in my view.
Look at this!
Oh! Oh, what a choke slam. And the big brother, The Undertaker, he likes what he's seeing. There's no more conspiracy. It is fact. Kane and The Undertaker are together.
McMahon was right. He told you so all along. Look at this.
And look at Mick Foley. He won't quit, but he just got dropped on his head. What's Kane going to do now? Isn't that enough? What do you want to do, isn't
it? Look.
He's got a family to feed. Mick Foley's a human being.
But The Undertaker is sending a message to Mankind. He's saying, finish him.
Or they may be sending a message to Stone Cold Steve Austin. That's where I think the message is going. Everybody knows Austin is here. I'm sure he's watching in the back on a monitor.
He's got to be seeing what's in store for him this Sunday at SummerSlam.
That's enough.
No! Oh, God, that's enough! Stop it! Step in there! Three shots to the skull! You want to... Damn it! How vile! How evil! How demonic! And he still gets up!
Oh, my God, look at...
This
Mankind
is the fourth one!
He doesn't know when to stay down!
No, no, no!
Not on a chair!
That's it, JR!
There's Austin! Austin! How'd he get it? Austin from under the ring! Austin! The rattlesnake is striking Kane!
Where'd he come from?
The Undertaker can't do a damn thing about it!
Where was he?
Austin's keeping his promise! Austin said he was going to get one of them! And it's Kane! The rattlesnake is stomping the hell out of the big red machine!
How did he get under the ring? Look at the Undertaker! He can't get in!
Austin's like a ravaged animal! He knows he's been cornered! The Undertaker's going upstairs! And Austin says, go get you some! Oh, what a shot! What a shot!
Look at the Undertaker! He's got a stunner!
A stunner!
Stunner!
Austin wants the Undertaker! Undertaker's trying to break in to the cell! Oh, God, this is bad.
His foot's through!
Undertaker is coming through the cage, and it's going up!
The cage is going up!
The cage is being raised!
Undertaker!
The Undertaker is almost through!
He'll be crushed!
Austin is just... Oh, there's a reason.
Look!
Mr. McMahon is raising the cage. He wants to protect his investment for SummerSlam. McMahon doesn't want the Undertaker and Austin to get it on here. He wants to wait for them to wait until Sunday, but I don't know if even he can stop it. Oh, what a WWE title match at SummerSlam. We have seen carnage here.